Day after day, Han went down by the river to look food. One day, Crocodile saw Han.
"I'm going to eat you, Han! My brother, that is me! Han couldn't be brother. How can I be her brother? How can she be my sister? I am called Cold Crocodile. She is Cold Han."
Cold Han. The next day, Han went down by the river.
"Now I am really going to eat you, Han.
My brother, don't eat me.
How can I be his brother? How can he be my sister? I live in water. She lives in land."
The next day, Han went down by the river.
"Today, I am really going to eat you, Han.
My brother, don't eat me.
How can I be his brother? How can Han be my sister? I have fancy skills all over me. She has silly, silly feathers all over her."
"Friend, why do you look so sad? Can I help?"
"How can I be his brother? How can Han be my sister?"
"Han lay eggs, crocodile lay eggs, lizard lay eggs. We're all alike in this. So, in this way, we're brothers and sisters."
The next day, Crocodile went to look for Han.
"How good to meet you again, sister."
"It is always good to meet you, brother."